Dr. Swansea, thank goodness. I was beginning to be concerned.
Worry no more, Nurse Crane, for I bring good news.
Oh, Doctor, what a night. We lost two more patients. Nurse Scow said she couldn't take it anymore and resigned.
Yes, well, I'll make a new rotor in the morning. In the meantime, find a good bed for Mr. Hampton. Be sure to pay attention to his needs.
Of course, Doctor.
Oh, and Dorothy?
Yes, Doctor?
Dr. Reed here has just returned from the front. He served King and Country and will be joining us here at Pembroke. We're very lucky to have gained a surgeon of his talent, and one so experienced in blood transfusions.
That is good news indeed, Doctor.
Oh, yes. Here at Pembroke, it's not what we have, but what we haven't. It's only thanks to Nurse Crane and the staff that our ship doesn't sink. If you have any questions, just ask her.
Duly noted. Thank you.
Your assistance is required, Dr. Swansea, immediately.
Welcome aboard, Jonathan. We'll catch up after my rounds. Coming, Nurse Crane. I'm coming.
Come on, you bastard! I won't bite!
Sir, please! You've lost too much blood. Calm yourself.
You think I didn't notice? Stop your staring and get me to an hospital, you arse!
Insulting a good Samaritan. Not exactly the way to get rescued.
All right. Sorry. I am in pain. Guts are spilling out onto the street, and you're yabbering on.
Yes. That's a very nasty wound you've got there. Take my word, I am a doctor. Dr. Jonathan Reed.
Name's Clay Cox. I'd appreciate you helping me to a better place, Doc.
Follow me, Mr. Cox. Let me assist you to that better place.
Didn't have the guts to fart me. Fuck you.